Marguerite. It's going to be a quick trip, but it's going to be a really good day, so I'm excited. But first, I also want to say, wear tennis shoes when you come here. I'm on my way up to the fort now, and it's very rocky, kind of slippery if you don't have good traction on your shoes. Like, sandals aren't going to be good. And you definitely need to be pretty mobile, or fairly mobile at least, to get up this little, like, incline.
Even a little like fresco.
Okay, I just have to point this out. I love that, like, you're walking around this super old looking city in the fort, and then there's this random basketball court, because I guess why not? I also want to point out that while it's advertised that there are no garbage cans here, I've seen like two places now in the fort that have garbage cans. So if you're coming here and picnicking and you don't want to carry your garbage around, picnic and then come to the fort, and then I think you can just throw away your stuff in the garbage bins. It seems like it's fine, like they're on the street. So pro tip for you.